Well, hello there. Quickly identifying project problems with red, amber, green indicators is easy to do with Microsoft Project for the Web. Red, amber, green indicators, which are often called RAG indicators or stoplight reports, are important because they help you easily target problems and create plans to get out of trouble fast. Project for the Web provides the ability to create, set, and show custom values, including RAG indicators, for each task. What kind of information can you show in these custom fields? Project for the Web provides 5 new custom fields. With a text field, you can enter freeform text like a short status note. The date field can be used to track a task date, like the next date on which you plan to check the status of an activity, or maybe the date you need to procure items for the work. The number field is used for tracking numerical data on a project, for example, the task cost. The yes/no field can be used to set a simple binary flag, for example, if the team has reviewed this task and agreed to it. Finally, the choice field gives you the ability to create a pick list that you can use for setting your RAG indicators. Let's take a moment to compare RAG indicators in the classic Microsoft Project Online versus the new Project for the Web. In Microsoft Project Online, the indicators can be automated and you have many more defined fields to choose from to automatically calculate indicators, such as the baseline dates, durations, and work. You can also create many custom fields, probably more than you could ever use, but the capability is there. Finally, your RAG indicators can be part of your enterprise templates. In Project for the Web, you can now create and manually set indicators. This is new functionality in the newer project management product. Also, Microsoft continues to invest in Project for the Web, so we anticipate more ability to create and automate RAG indicators in the future. What kind of indicators can you set in Project for the Web? You'll be setting and updating these manually, so you're wide open on creating indicators to draw attention to tasks for various reasons. What's important is that you keep them updated. If you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to get notifications about new content like this. If you're watching on LinkedIn, please like, comment, or share. Let's have a look at RAG indicators in Project for the Web. Here we are inside Microsoft Project for the Web, and we've got a schedule up and a little simple plan going here. And you can see that we've got a few columns that are already set up as indicators with a variety of symbols showing up. Here's a column for team health. And you can see that in here we've got 3 indicators that we can select from, showing good health, a concern, and bad health. This is a set of RAG indicators by any other name. What's particularly slick is that we can have some columns that have hybrid indicators with both an icon and related words. Here, for example, we've got one that has good, at risk, and bad. So that's what we end up with, but let's look at how that's done. The first step is to determine what we want to identify as a problem. You should document what the criteria is so that it's objective. Then we set up a custom field for the column and lay out the conditions for the indicator. What's your red, amber, and green, and what are the conditions you need? Finally, we select the indicator we want to show. It's important to think about what you want for an indicator. We'll talk about that in a moment. For example, maybe we want to communicate when a task is going to be late. In this case, late means that the task will finish 5 days later than expected. If that happens, the project manager will set a red indicator. When you're creating your RAG indicators, build your dashboard for accessibility. About 5% of your audience may be colorblind and not able to distinguish between colored indicators. If you use the keyboard shortcut of the Windows Command key plus a period, it'll bring up your emojis, and you can create your pick lists that have meaningful and colored emojis with this. Here we are back in Project. We know that we want to set up an indicator to show a red flag if our finish variance is greater than or equal to 5 days. Let's start by inserting a new column here where we hit Add Column. We pick New Field at this point, and from this pull-down box, we're going to select Choice. This comes up where we put our field name in here, so we're going to put Late in this, and we're going to put our choices in below here. So we'll start by using the Windows Command key and the period, and this will bring up our emojis. And we want to indicate that this is going to be late. We want something red, ideally. We don't want a heart because that would be good. We'll get a red drop of blood. And we can type in behind this that this is going to be 5 days. Maybe our second choice here, we want to show that we've got some tension needed. So again, we'll hit Command and period, and we'll pick something that's in the yellow state. So let's look for this bell, and we'll say that this is 3 days late. And then finally, maybe we want to have a choice here that's going to indicate that we're on track. Maybe we use something like the little golf hole here. Now, if we wanted to, we could add more choices here, but we're just going to go ahead with this for now. Now we've got our new column, and quite simply, I can come in here, and wherever I've got adequate variance, I can pick from my pick list. So here we go, we're on track. Maybe the duration of this activity is going to be longer. And with that, we'll push out our project. And from here, I'm going to say it's a 5-day late problem. We can also get to these indicators through the information panel. There are all our indicators in the information panel. We hope this is helpful to you. If you have any questions about setting up reg indicators in Project for the Web, please leave those in the comments below. Western Principles is a Microsoft Gold Project and Portfolio Management Partner and a UMT 360 Gold Partner. We know Microsoft Project for the Web, and Azure DevOps, and can help you with all aspects of your project and portfolio management. We can also help you extend your PPM system with the Microsoft Power Platform or partner solutions like the Strategy Hub and Portfolio Manager from UMT 360 to help you drive more ROI from your project and portfolio management system. Let's get started together. Visit us on the web, call us at 1-800-578-4155 or email us at info@westernprinciples.com. We look forward to helping you.